Listen. YG Alone. The title itself alone seems like, well, not the title alone, but the title itself, like alone, like by itself, says a lot. Like, usually, you know what I'm saying, YG be on his turn up or like some, like, some funny haha shit or some, you know what I'm saying, YG, you know what I'm saying, some good vibes as well. But song titles alone, just straight up alone. And then I, like, soon as you click it, it just him in the studio thugging. You know what I'm saying? All blacked out, looking like a Black Panther, you feel me? Like, I'm curious what he talking about in this song, because I feel like I'm finna get a different feel from it. But let me shut up. Let's go to the side. Let him talk his shit. Let's hop in this thing. If I'm on social media, a little across everything, let's hop into it.
Gotta leave the streets alone. Tryna leave the streets alone.
Mm.
Gotta leave the streets alone.
It's
tryna leave the streets alone.
Hold on.
Somebody pray for me, cause the streets play for keeps. In love with this life, but it's hating me. Blicky Tuck, can't no nigga play with me. You would've thought the money would be changing me. Stick it between, keep thugging and let it go. If I let it go, shit, that's probably how I'ma go. If I keep thugging, that's most.
Hey, talk to him. If you let it go, that's pride. Here you go. You try to drop that life, drop that flag. Best believe it's gonna be some OG that's gonna be on your ass. Hey, especially LA. Boy, what? What?
More time with the bros, but thug for too long. That's jail time and funerals. You know the streets love nobody, but I can't stay in the house. I'm not no homebody. And when the beef is on, who gonna go about me? I know my 400s for sure got me.
Bro. I was still stuck on the, yeah.
Thuggin' with a heart, I be sliding Drake, living life, looking over my shoulder, gotta hide my face. How many more contributions I gotta make? How many more bullet wounds I gotta take? Gotta leave the streets alone, tryna leave the streets alone.
The closest to leaving the game you'll get is if you really prove yourself with a shit ton of respect, and you get kinda like, oh, to the point people just stop, you know what I'm saying, the respect there when they see you, but they, like, you know what I'm saying, they see the age and they just stop calling you, on for shit, you feel me? Like, you can just settle, you can just rest, you do good, you just let them be, you know what I'm saying, let them do it stuggy. Then nobody gonna rock with you. I mean, not rock with you, nobody gonna fuck with you in terms of it, like, a negative way. Anybody gonna, like, you know what I'm saying? That's probably, like, the closest to, like, leaving the game you get. Like, you still in it? You OG? You good? Basically, like, oh, it's kind of like OG retirement. If you think of it. Like, you just let him do his thing. Let old head, you feel me? Like, oh, yeah, that's war right there. Yeah. Hey, back in his day, he was that mother. Yeah, they used to call it old boy hit. You feel me? Now we just let them rock out.
Gotta leave the streets alone. Tryna leave the streets alone. I got too many dead homies. Too many locked up in the fair homies. Too many pill head mad homies. Pull a trigger before they fight like a man homies. Damn. Goddamn homie family horrified. Cause I glorify the streets. $1 million nigga while I'm orchestrating the beef. Niggas turn.
If you were a butt though, another thing why, like, gang life, I know gang life would be annoying. Cause, like, I used to have a tight group of people I used to kick it with, right? Every time I fought or something happened, I was getting pissed. Cause I was probably the most hot headed one in the circle. So, whenever I'm about to do something, they believed in one fight, all fight. Even if it's just one dude or something like that. And honestly, I don't. I'm like OG, OG. Like, before, like, you know what I'm saying? That one fight, all fight was a thing. You know what I'm saying? The respect, run your ones, beat his ass, whatever, you feel me? But I do know nowadays, things need to be needed now. You know what I'm saying? So, of course, if something like that needed, that's what they for. But if it's obvious, like ones, you running them, let me run it. If it's the obvious ones, and we just let me run it. I used to get mad at them, like, bro, quit fucking with me. I used to get so pissed, bro. But I just think, bro, when I was mad, I get mad at anything. Like, anything. Smallest thing, don't let my past life affect future goals. The street life be fucking up my household. I gotta put my baby mom before my bros. Playing bees cause I'm nothing on my hoes. Dog, what he just said was just so late. Probably within the last 2 weeks, I thought of all of that with like certain people or like and seeing it or like some thought in some shape or way that just kicked in or just witnessed it. Like, that's crazy. I feel like music dropped at like the most perfect time. That's, you know what I'm saying? Like, music is really a medicine, bro. That's crazy. Some real shit. It's crazy. This is definitely a downloadable song. Gotta leave the streets alone. Tryna leave the streets alone. And then you got Toxic popping up, bro, which is the complete opposite of, you feel me? That song goofy as hell in the beginning, bro. But yeah, like, you talking some real shit in that song. I can't ever see him dropping his flag, though. I can't, honestly. I feel like L.A. Pride, when they bang, that's like they pride. When they flag is like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's like a nation's flag for them, like. Other places when you got a flag, or that's just my game flag that I represent. You know what I'm saying? Like, I stand for that. It's cool. You feel me? But I feel like LA is like, this is my pride. This is my flag. This is me. You feel me? Don't let this bitch touch the floor. Don't let this bitch, you know what I'm saying? No, why is you grabbing my flag? You feel me? Like, I feel like they worship that shit in a sense. So it's like, I just can't see it, especially how, I don't know, it's weird, bro. It's weird. I'm a buyer, though. I'm a buyer. But I best believe, if you in the game, and that's not even in your head in any way, shape, or form of leaving it, no comment. Because I feel like nowadays, people are going to take that wrongly. You know what I'm saying? Like, but you know, I feel like some people, some OGs, some real ones already know what I'm talking about. But I'm a body, I'm not talking your head off. YG alone, he's a beast. I fuck with his music. I fuck with shit be talking about. All that shit, but some real shit in his words, man. I'm telling you, you gotta listen, peep up. But I will sleep on it. I'm a body here though. Fuck with the kid. If you want to shoot me, it's Lure across all socials. Have a good day. Keep your heads up. Stay safe. Peace.